Claro, bueno. I'm sorry for starting a bit later, I got distracted a bit. I still have to write a couple of people with like before I actually start drawing. Bear with me. Hello, hello. Furrito kiss. Alright. Thank you, thank you. I'm sorry I don't glance often enough to the chat. It's barely my peripheral vision. Not peripheral. Is it peripheral? I don't know. You get it. Soon I think I started this in on the last session that is still up, and I think I probably spent on it about 1 hour or so in the previous session, and in this session I don't know, 20 minutes, half hour, I don't know, so it's probably not 2 hours yet. And thank you again. usually do. Well, that slideshow on the top left are all of my drawings. So all of those. So I usually do commissions for furries. Well, pretty much I only do that. Most recently, for the past two years, I only have one commission type, which is movie frame studies. Which means that I take a movie frame and pretty much copy it by eye and replace the human characters with furry characters. And this is what I'm doing currently. This is an icon, and I don't really do that anymore. I used to do it quite a while, but not anymore. This is an exception that I'm doing it right now. Speaking of which, I think I got as far as I wanted with this picture today. I'll revisit it tomorrow to finish. And now I continue a movie frame study. Generally speaking, it's much better to do your own thing. I'm only doing this because I need to prioritize what is most efficient for making a living, and it's movie frame studies currently for me. But generally speaking, it's way better if you do your own thing. Have the money to commission myself. That's the main reason I barely draw anything for myself. Thank you, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. I shall go now. Thank you very much for watching. I'm sorry I didn't notice the last couple of messages. I'm fine, thank you. Alright. I'll be back most likely tomorrow. Goodbye.